tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:14.9.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Thomas, Verstappen, and Valtteri Bottas. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.